فهذه longitudinal folds known as روجي. These folds are flattened out when the stomach is filled with food. This is a mucosa. We have surface epithelium, which is simple columnar epithelium. The cells of this type of epithelium secrete alkaline mucus. This is lamina propria with gastric glands. This is lamina propria with gastric glands. And this is muscularis mucosae of smooth muscle fibers. Mucosa, first layer is the epithelium, second lamina propria, loose connective tissue with gastric glands, and muscularis mucosae of smooth muscle fibers. Surface epithelium is simple columnar epithelium. We can see the epithelium or the surface epithelium invaginate into the lamina propria. These invaginations are called gastric pits. تشوفون هذا الانبعاجن الابيثيليوم الى داخل اللامينا بروبريا هذا نسميه gastric pit. Also lined with simple columnar epithelium. This is surface epithelium of simple columnar epithelium. This is gastric pit. And this is lamina propria of loose connective tissue with fundic or gastric glands. In this region, we will examine two types of cells, rounded or pyramidal cells, with spherical and centrally located nuclei with intensely eosinophilic cytoplasm. These cells are called parietal cells. اللي تحتوي على نواة تكون شكلها spherical and centrally located with intensely eosinophilic cytoplasm. This cell is parietal cell. These cells secrete hydrochloric acid found in the upper portion of the gastric gland. هذه طلاب كلها هي الغاستريك جلاند موجودة في طبقة اللامينا بروبريا. عادة الجلاند تتكون من 3 ريجنز الاسماس اللي يكون قريب من الغاستريك بيت والنيك واخر شيء عندنا البيز. فاللي قريبة يعني الأبر بورشن تحتوي على البارايتال سيلز. Second type of cells is the chief or zymogenic cells. These cells found in the lower portion of the gastric gland. هذه البارايتال تكون بالأبر بورشن يكون شكلها يعني أحمر إيوسينوفيل لأنه تحتوي على an abundance amount of mitochondria اللي عادة موجودة بالبيز ويكون شكلها بيزوفيليك. هذه chief or zymogenic cell consists of basophilic granules. شتفرز لنا chief تحتوي على inactive pepsinogen that will convert it into pepsin. فمطلوب بهذا السلايد two types of cells. الحمراء يكون نسميها parietal cells ولونها ازرق وموجوده بال lower portion of the gland نسميها chief or zymogenic cell. This is submucosa, consists of dense connective tissue with blood and lymphatic vessels. muscularis layer or muscularis externe in the stomach consists of three layers: upper, longitudinal, outer longitudinal, and inner circular, the middle, sorry, circular will inner, شكون شكلها؟ Oblique. External, middle, and inner. Three layers. Between these three sublayers of muscle layer, we have seminoha, myenteric plexus, or our Bach plexus. Last layer, or the fourth layer of stomach, is the serosa, loose connective tissue layer with mesothelium. The thickness of a mucosa. Okay? These invaginations of the surface epithelium into the lamina propria are called gastric pits. The length of the gastric pit is 1/4 the thickness of a mucosa. Second part, or second region of stomach, is the pyloric region. We can see the length of the gastric pit is deep, this is the pyloric region of the stomach, this is gastric pit lined with simple columnar epithelium, and this is the surface epithelium, simple columnar epithelium. These are branch tubular gland or pyloric glands. These glands in this region are characterized by very long pits and short coiled secretory portion. This is a mucosa of the pyloric region, surface epithelium, lamina propria with pyloric glands, and this is muscularis mucosae of smooth muscle fibers. This is submucosa of dense connective tissue. Muscularis externe. This is muscularis externe. Fourth layer is serosa. نميز البايلوريك ريجن عن الفانديك ريجن من خلال اللينث اوف جاستريك بيتس. بالفانديك ريجن هي 1/4 ذا ميوكوزا ثيكنس، بالبايلوريك ريجن هي تقريبا هاف ذا ثيكنس اوف ميوكوزا. واضح الفرق؟ الصبة هي كلها شان ايستين.